there, everyone. This is Dohao Runseedoy. I feel the need to break the ice a little bit. As I'm experiencing, this channel is becoming a little bit too serious in its right now. And I seriously need to bring on some fresh dragon content to this channel. And break some ice while I'm at it. I'm majorly into Digimon, Power Rangers, How to Train Your Dragon, Wall-E, Big Hero 6, making jokes, working on fun skits, and making comic-style content. I mean, comic cartoon-style video content. I'm a very open-minded person. The reason why I started this channel in 2017 was that I was leaving the Roblox community in 2017 because the censorship on the platform was just started to get too much and hard to reach out to people inside and out the platform. And the other than my early community content is on my Test27 channel. This was as of age 16, which is the year that I created Operation Pickle Fork. The following year, the project, my free 2017 content, which is, it's still there, it's on my Test27 channel. And at the time, I was at the age of 16, and I created the project Operation Pickle Fork about next year. My game got copied, or someone tried to create a ripoff of the project, and I was losing interest in Roblox, so I needed I wanted another channel that would not affect any of my former content or shape my former channel's content into something it wasn't. The reason why I was creating a second channel is I didn't want the effects of changing my content from leaving Roblox to affect any of my former Test27 content, as most of the content on Test27 is Keystones. It's where I came from my new series Time Traveling as a character of Test27, from creating some mini games, experiencing the results of a failed 4chan raid, and coming into my own. And I am still working on making more content now. Making it a little bit better than it was. I've always poked fun at the media. I'll always poke fun at media. Even the news. As I still don't like the news lately. I like poking fun at news sources. I kind of like poking fun around certain areas. And I've created a persona named Dohao Runseedoy, which is kind of a more laid back than I normally am. I originally had the idea for Runseedoy. I created the dragon character since the beginning of this channel, but I haven't But the idea really didn't come about till like late 2018, until early 2019, when I came across some animated tributes on YouTube, like a flightway map animated tribute by the Night Jumper, and a spiral map called for Castle on the Hill, and also How to Train Your Dragon 3 trailers. Before, after a while, I come to a site through Discord called E621. But before that, I came across a few other YouTubers known to be The Frozen Gem, Taylor Flower, and a few others. This was May of 2019 that I kind of started branching out into new content featuring Dohao Runseedoy. But at the time, I was still Runseedoy Productions. But I later dropped productions, as of now, to more focus on my love for character creation, even if it's anthropomorphic. The word Runseedoy is a combination of three words and a letter. On December 2nd, 2017, I started to develop a brand new channel, which was based off of my love to create characters and stories that make my characters come to life. I originally created this channel as Vita Zoko, but I later changed it to Runseedoy. The word is the word Runseedoy and the letter Y combined. It was originally a game that was a word puzzle game, but it turned into a way of survival game. It was developed in the summer of 2016 to early 2017. That the words is the action run, as in run as in the action. C, with keeping the focus even with an eye condition. Do with my spirit to keep on going. With a letter Y added to the end, because why not? I always like asking why. The Useful Spirit Test Line 7 was getting old, and I didn't want any major shift in my content. To be lost. In the creation of Runseedoy, my first idea was more content in line of doing more animated work with more human characters, and Runseedoy being like Dohao Runseedoy as a dragon as like a mascot. But that did not sit well for very long. After a while, after a very long after 2019, and looking back at my older series from 2014 and earlier, I enjoyed very much. After a major black hole meltdown at the site of Operation Pitchfork, from the results of sabotage by the Stop Incorporated group, which caused the Space International Reactor Committee to shut down the site, and the result of mismanagement of disasters, and for human error. Test Vincent was looking for ways to create energy for future cores, and he explored the rest of the West system, but came up for all for naught until he found a powerful mineral called phenolium. But then he started to reach the edge of the West system. He decided to call himself As of this time, he was at the age of 15. The former age of Test Line 7 was right around 13 years old. And he went time traveling in 2014. He would sometimes enter other dimensions, like the in-between, which all known reality would break down, and little gravity existed. After a while, he came across a green and purple gem he called Runseeda. The crystal had a power to transform any user into whatever being they wanted to be, but with the catch, if they stayed in that form for more than a day, they remained in that form for like 2 weeks or more. But Sir Tess chose to keep his dragon form and become Dohao Runseedoy. But that's all I have for the story for this video. But to know more about this channel and the character of Dohao Runseedoy channel, formerly known to be Runseedoy Productions, one of the biggest reasons why I joined the furry fandom became a furry is I came across a fursuit making video by Nefertiti, and also Majira, Beta, Bakariru are some of the other big reasons. Also, the Blue Fly guys, I already like to cosplay and become an actor that I already covered in a Test Line 7 video just recently. It's extending from my joy of being able to create stories and skits without worry of any kind of hate. I feel I'm facing myself with all the negativity my two channels have been getting. My content is not terrible, and my content can be a lot more if you just look deeper than the surface level. My artwork will get better, but it just needs time. But other than that, I am Dohao Runseedoy, Thank you for watching this icebreaker video. I will see you next time for another video. As always, I am Dohao Runseedoy, power the path of the future, and stay cool everyone. Runseedoy out.